So today I'm in Northeastern Washington. I'm here to shoot another waterfall. Was in here last year and thought I made it all the way up to the falls and got all my shots and everything and talking to a friend of mine, and turns out I didn't get all the way up to the main falls. I just shot one of the lower ones. So I'm back up here today to give it another shot and hopefully redeem myself. Conditions are pretty good today. We've got partly cloudy, so hopefully when I'm get up to the falls and ready to shoot it, I'll have some cloud cover so I can get a nice even light. I prefer that when I'm shooting waterfalls. It's, you get bright spots in there, my camera's not all that great, doesn't have a very good dynamic range. So I would have to actually take a couple different shots with different exposures to deal with the really light and dark areas. So hopefully I'll get a nice even light and I won't have to do that. But I'm gonna go ahead and make my way up to the falls and see if I can find it. Guys, that back there is the section of waterfalls that I ended up shooting last time I was here. I shot it from the other side of the creek here, but let's see if we can find the main falls. Like, this is the place. Pretty steep, I'm glad there's a rope here. All right, let's get down there. Yeah, that wasn't
sketchy at all. I don't know how much longer that log's gonna hold up before it rots out. I don't think I'll be making this trip too often. All right, let's go find the waterfall. Guys, looks like this is the bus. I can see the falls back there pretty good, but the water stream's running too high right now to get back up in there, so I guess we'll have to make another trip down that log ladder that later on, maybe later this month or next month, once the water levels start dropping down a little bit. I can't see what's up around that corner. Looks like the water might be too deep for my boots, so. And I'm pretty sure I want to be probably on the other side of the stream to shoot it, but that's pretty disappointing. But I guess it gives me an excuse to come back. Not that I look forward to going up and down that ladder too many times, but it is what it is. I guess I'll go ahead and end this here. Thanks for watching. If you like the content on my channel, consider subscribing. Like the video. Well, until next time, thanks for watching. Bye.